India party.
Yeah.
That's my litmus test for everything. And I'll tell you this, we had about 10 provisions written in to stimulate the economy of Native Americans in the tax bill. Zero of them were included. Not one. And we fought hard with our congressmen and senators. Not one.
Yeah.
You just be ready for Jesus to come.
George, quit it.
And don't worry about
deficit. I'm ready.
If you're ready for Jesus, the deficit doesn't matter to you.
George, quit it.
There's going to come a time when you can't buy yourself. It won't matter to you with a deficit.
What are we going
to
buy in heaven?
I'll go fishing. Yeah. Keep those Mustangs clean, George.
Drive your Mustang to heaven.
I was shocked to see a Mustang convertible in the driveway out here.
Yeah.
It had Montana plates and it was full of crap.
Nina said, this is the first thing Nina said.
She said, did
George get a new Mustang? She did. And I said, no, Nina, I think it's that lady. Look how much stuff is inside.
Yeah. And I still didn't make the connection till I got inside and saw her.
I did. I made it right away. But that was so funny. Oh, did George get another one? She didn't say it out of meanness either, George. She actually thought maybe you got another one.
Well, I would like to get a third one, and I would like a black one. A coupe, though.
What's wrong with that convertible?
I had a convertible like that. Mine was silver and a gray interior.
Bible verses about money. Over 2,000 verses dealing with money and greed and debt.
He uses it mostly as a metaphor, right? Comparing.